Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to use emoji to name files and folders in Windows 10. Right click taskbar, click show touch keyboard button. Create a new folder under any directory. Click touch keyboard. Click emoji. You can also change file name with emoji. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.